going to make some lunch. So I'm going to set up my cooking gear right over here at the edge of this little rock outcropping. This is my standard enamel cup. This one is about a 20-ounce cup. What I'm going to do is take out this fuel, which is just denatured alcohol, and take out my stove. This is a red hot stove. It's made out of an aluminum can. It weighs about as much as a can. And I'm going to put this on top of it. When you light this stove, flames come out of the side, and that's how it heats it. It's a very effective method. You can hear the stove burning. It's so bright out here that you can hardly see it, but it is definitely kicking out some heat there. An ounce of fuel is good for about 4 or 5 minutes. You can boil water with it, cook an egg, or you can also cook fish. Today the menu is canned chicken noodle soup. Since I would have had to haul water to rehydrate anything, I figured I might as well just haul a can, and it'd be a lot cheaper and simpler. I'll spare you the tedious detail of lighting the stove. Essentially, it's going right now. You can't see it because it's too bright. But as soon as the flames start coming out the side, I'm going to put lunch in there. Lunch is coming along nicely. You notice to the right there is my hot pan holder. It's a lavender bandana. Lavender represents all cancer treatments for all cancer victims. Show your support.